Okay. You ready to get to work? You ready to get to work?
Yeah. Yeah.
I saw that. You ready to get to work?
Yeah.
You ready? Okay. So what do you do with these old boxes? I have a ton of these. I've got too many comics too. I'm gonna be selling those. So if you're looking for something vintage, as a collector, let me know. But what do you do with these? I make them into art boxes. I'm gonna show you a little bit more about that in a minute.
Let's throw some color on that. I'm using a combination of watercolor pens and Sharpie markers. So this is my palette today, my medium. You guys use whatever you want. If you've got some choice materials that you want to use them. Get creative with it. Thank you. Helping me butterscotch, huh? He's supervising. Yeah. Sweet boy.
Thanks for stopping in, guys, and part two will be coming soon about art boxes. You like that? Check out everything we're doing on Ted Eby's Artistry on our YouTube channel. Please like and subscribe. Become part of Ted's tribe. Hey, you can help me on the next one. Say see you later, everybody. Say bye. We'll talk to you guys soon. No envy, no fear. Thanks again for stopping in.